And now it's time for Political Pop. Today is the day. Attorney General nominee William Barr is sitting down with senators today for his big interview. Yes, of course, everyone wants to know, where does he stand on Special Counsel Robert Mueller's investigation? Especially since once he's confirmed, he'll be overseeing it. Barr was the former Attorney General for President George H.W. Bush, and in the past has also been critical of Mueller's probe. In fact, last year, he sent the Department of Justice a memo saying that Trump shouldn't be forced to answer any of Mueller's questions. Barr's singing a different song now, and over the next 2 days, both sides of the aisle will be looking to see whether he can be impartial. Either way, chances are Barr will be confirmed. I'm Danella Seelock-Vanile, and that was your Political